Okay, so Ragnance picked the monthly for games that have disease as a central plot point. So I picked this here gem. Heck yeah! This is gonna be terrible. But it'll be fun. And by fun, I mean, I think it's hilarious. Not sure how far we're gonna get, but yeah, there you go. Here it is, and there you go. Dr. Robotnik's been working overtime. And apparently, Sonic can breathe in space. Oh, he's going Super Saiyan.
Showing remorse, Eggman? If you played nice, I wouldn't have to break all your toys.
Gotcha.
What?
It's Dr. Wily's trick. I mean, the graphics look good. You gotta give it that. Final Fantasy Spirits Within's going on. Ooh, the Chaos Emeralds lost their power. So the disease like an entropy. So that's what we're going with, and there you go. Caused by our spirit person there. You know, you're not supposed to destroy the planet you're trying to rule, dude. Taking after Freezer. Okay. Cool. Can I play now? Oh, I'll play the game. Cause I'm free falling. There's Chaos Emeralds. Do I get to keep them? Looks that way. Oh, my shoes have little spikies on them. Wearing cleats. You're not a Chaos Emerald. Hey,
are you okay?
I can't get another bite.
Hey, pull yourself together.
It's like a sonic carbuncle or something.
Okay, nothing broken?
Oh, I'm just fine. Thanks for asking, Mr. Monster Guy.
Mr. Monster Guy? Looks like things have gotten pretty ugly.
Yeah, look at those teeth and those claws. What's your name, anyway?
I'm Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. And you are?
What is my name? I don't know. I can't remember.
That's convenient.
You forgot who you are?
Yup. I remember something falling from the sky. And everything just going all white. And then nothing. I can't remember a thing past that. What am I gonna do? What can I do? Where do I go from here? What'll I... I'm hungry.
Hey, don't worry. I'll help you get your memory back.
Really? You mean it?
Absolutely. I'm sure we'll find somebody who knows you if we look around.
Oh, thank you. You're the best, Mr. Monster Guy. I mean, Sonic the Hedgehog.
That's exactly what I imagine Sonic's voice sounds like. Gonna pick up the dead Chaos Emeralds or no?
Here we go!
Oh, I'm timed! Oh, these controls. Wow. Huh? Oh god. Oh, this was a terrible idea. What have I done? Okay, that's crouch, yep. Hey, look at that. Well, he's so hard to control. Why would you make Sonic hard to control? Why would you make him this? He's not very responsive. And once he gets momentum going, he's just like goes. I don't understand. Hey, there we go. Yeah, don't get hit. Got it. At least he auto attacks. I mean, that's nice. Oh. Ow. Oh god. Give me the exit. Ah. The warehouse. Life might be a good one. Thinking life is the way to go. Sonic interacting with real people just seems wrong, right? Why couldn't we get a game, like, based off the cartoon?
So, is this what you usually look like?
Yeah, this is the real me. Pretty cool, huh? Huh? Where'd you go?
Looks good, don't it? Mm-hmm. That there chocolate chip cream Sunday Supreme is the pride of the city. The whole world can come tumbling down, but they'll still light up for a taste.
Hey! What about your memories?
Chocolate chip Sunday Supreme.
You said it. Enjoy it, kiddo. Satisfaction guaranteed. Don't love it, you get your money back.
Hey!
Oh, I love it. Wow, this chip whatever stuff is great.
If you say so, how about you give me a hand and help look for somebody who knows you, Chip?
Chip?
Gotta call you something, don't I? What do you think?
Yeah, Chip. Chip. I love it. Yum.
Now, what do you say we start asking around and see if anybody here knows you?
Okay.
Is there a Sonic walk mode? Oh, he doesn't like super sprint in town. A baseball slide though. Hey, old lady. Lovely weather. All right, bye. How about you, old man? What'd you want? Any hidden secrets? Hello? Aha! Old people! Thanks. I'm assuming this is our first level. As the game loads on our Digivice. Well, we're back to fast running. Oh god. I feel like I need to... Oh. It's locked off. I guess we have to do the... the mission to open the gates. Or something. There's medals we're probably not gonna get, but there's medals.
Here we go.
Well. Nope. What was that? Am I jumping at the wrong time? What? That was, like, perfect. Camera, please. Ah! Well, rip. What was that noise? Aha!
Hmm.
Oh, I bet there's a thing up there. I really shouldn't be wasting time trying to find all these secrets, because it's not gonna happen. There was a thing! Did you guys see that? Aha! Oh, an extra gay. I don't think I killed all the... Oh, I did. Oh, that was good. Nope. Hey! Nope! Stop it! Sanic! Nope! Nope! That was neat. I feel like I missed some stuff. What's up this way? Anything? A pelican. An angry pelican. Maybe the game's a lot more linear than I'm trying to give it credit. Oh, I missed the thing. I guess I was supposed to baseball slide under that. Are you gonna tell me how to baseball slide? Yep. There's a thingy here. I missed something. Okay. But how did this get here? Oh, I see. Gotcha. Got it. Oh. Hey, we got a free guy. After we lost, like, 20,000 guys. Oh. Oh. I don't know what's going on. Oh, that looks like a thing. That was totes a thing. I don't know what the hell that is, but it's a thing. Oh no! I was trying to hit the ring, and I failed. Oh, ow. I'll just wait here. Seems safest. I missed. Oh. I probably missed a thing back there. I hit square when it fully charges. Okay. There's something up there. You guys see that? Oh, it's 10 coins. No! I didn't mean to do it that time. That's how you do it. Oh. That was almost bad. Aha! Oh no! We're gonna game over. I hit the jump button! I swear I did. These levels are long. Hey, how'd we do? Pretty bad. No. Oh, we got a music disc. you go. Sure. He's upset that we got an E, but you know what? We beat the level. And really, isn't that the important thing? And we're already at 30 minutes. It's crazy! Stuff's about to happen. I was gonna end it.
Still no luck finding anyone who knows me.
Don't worry about it. Maybe your memory will come back on its own. Remember anything yet?
Nope.
Oh well.
When the street lights come on, the werehog comes out.
Mr. Monster Guy is back.
So when the sun goes down, I turn into this?
Are you okay, Sonic?
I'm fine. I just need to be careful who sees me like this.
Sonic! Sonic, look!
What is it?
Oh, it's hopeless! The whole planet is split apart! We're doomed!
Mister? Oh. Hey, mister! Hey, don't cry! Ice cream! How about some more of this super tasty stuff?
What good is ice cream at a time like this?
Sonic, your arm just stretched!
Weird. But it could be useful.
Now we're Werehog. Next time.